In this episode, I'm going to show you how to create a LinkedIn account. Locate your Play Store or App Store. In the search engine, type LinkedIn and pick in the one with this best match. After installation, proceed to open. To create an account on LinkedIn, make sure you have an email account. Then you can proceed to sign in with Google. Then you can navigate to pick the Gmail account that you want this new account to be associated with. Then you must provide your name. Then you must provide the password. After that, click on agree and join. Then we select this location. Then we proceed to next. If you are a student, you can toggle this on. Otherwise, you provide your job title. Then you must provide your employment type, whether you are full-time or freelance. Then your company. Then proceed to next. Then you can provide your image, otherwise you can skip for now. Then you can proceed to answer the question. Then you can proceed to skip for now. Now you are done creating your account. You can close this. Now our new account is created. If later you want to customize it, you can click on this icon on the top left corner. Then you can proceed to view profile. And from there, you can navigate to customize any other informations that you want to provide. If this is your first time to this channel, consider subscribing. See you in the next video. Bye bye.